certainly looks like what happened in Josh's biggest role to date, the sci-fi action film Looper. Starring Bruce Willis and Bruce Willis's face copied and pasted onto Joseph Gordon-Levitt. Josh had no lines and was on actual film for a total of 2 seconds and 7 frames. But that didn't seem to bother him.
Me and my whole family saw Looper in a theater and saw myself, and I said, Green said, "It's me!"